Again, assalamu alaikum. Go to the start and select mechanical design with your port design. Now here the specification is not appearing. Just learn how to show the specification tree. For show the specification tree, you need to go for views. So select a views in a menu. Inside the views, we have to select a specification. Just click the specification. You can also use a shortcut key F3. Now the specification trees appear here. If you need not to show the specification tree, you can also hide the specification tree. Just go to the view, just unclick the specification. Now the specification tree is hide. Again you have to press the button F3, it will show. Again you have to press the F3 button, it will hide. You can show or hide based upon your requirement. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video.